calling Nestlé. Your call may be recorded for training and quality purposes. Please hold the line whilst we transfer you to our care line. Good afternoon. Welcome to Nestlé Care Line. My name's Lorraine. How can I help?
Yes, sir, Lorraine. This is a Mario Giovanni Neapolitano. I am phoning you up from the DOOR organisation, and I was phoned up just now, and the phone was put down on me while the lady was transferring me to somebody in authority.
Oh, I am sorry about that, Mario. What was the nature of your call?
Yes, it is regarding your packet of the Smarties. We at a DOOR are go through all of the things that the people are sell in the shop, all of the products, every single product, food, electricity, every single product, and we have come across a packet of your Smarties, and we are believing that your Smarties are racist sweets.
And why is that, Mario?
Because it is a racist against the black. You have got the red, the brown, the orange, the green, and the blue, and there is not the black for the Smarties.
I don't really think this is a serious call, Mario. So.
Believe me, this is a DOOR. We are government. We are government organization, the DOOR, Department of Racial Equality. And this is a serious call.
Right, I'm really sorry. If you want to put your query in writing...
No, I have... My job is to be phone people up. Could you put me through to somebody...
No need to raise your voice, Mario. If you'd like to put your comments in writing...
No, I am paid. My job is...
Thank you very much. Bye-bye. Good afternoon. Welcome to Nestlé Careline. My name's Lorraine. How can I help?
Yes, Lorraine. Could you put me through to your boss, please? Your authority.
Can I ask who's calling, please?
This is Mario Giovanni from a DOOR.
By all means, I can transfer you to my team leader, Mario.
Yes, sir, please. Will you do that for me, please? What is his name?
Just bear with me. Hello, Joanne speaking.
Yes, sir. Joanne, are you in a charge?
Am I in charge? Yes, I'm a team leader.
What is the meaning of the team leader? I want you speaking to me.
I have a team of 7-8 people, one of which you were speaking to. You've asked to speak to her manager, so that's who you're speaking to.
Yes, sir, please. Now, I am phoning up, I am representing a DOOR, which is a new governmental thing that has started up. It is the Department of Racial Equality, and my name is Mario Giovanni Neapolitano, and it is my job to go through, or our job I should say, the DOOR team, to go through all the products that are sold in the United Kingdom, every single one, and be check them out for racial equality.
Right.
In this day of racial equality, and I have come across your packet of Smarties.
Yes.
And there is the red Smartie, the brown Smartie, the orange Smartie, the pink Smartie, the green, the blue Smartie. But could you please tell me why is it a racist? Because there is no black Smartie.
Right. Well, there's no white Smartie either.
Yes, exactly. Please.
Yes. Well, those are two colours that are very difficult to manufacture, because the Smarties are used all with natural flavourings, natural colours, and there is no sort of dark black.
Well, I am not knowing about how it is made, how it is coloured or anything, but...
Right, well, that's why I asked for some explaining to you.
But as I am saying, it is my job and my co-worker's job at the... Dear DOOR, to actually phoning up all of the different companies we are investigate regarding this racist problem.
Okay, well, I can find out some more information for you if you'd like to give me your telephone number.
No, I am a friend from the government, and you have not got having my phone number, I'm having your phone number.
Right, can I take your telephone number, please?
I have not got it, I have got just the phone, my boss's phone up, my boss is... Send me the message and the saying, Mario, could you please ring up a Smarties?
What is your address? Can I take your address then, Mario? I just want to put it, log it down on our system as a genuine call.
This is the genuine call. I am not the idiot. It is your packet of the Smarties. It's been put down as one of the racist items that we will be looking through.
Okay, I'll pass your comments on to the brand thing.
No, I am wanting to speak to somebody regarding this and what can be changed about it.
Well, I'm afraid I can't change the availability of colours within the market. That's something I can't do.
So have you got a representative there that could make a statement? Could make a statement that I could actually record to be say why there is the racist, the Smarties is for the racist, because there is not the black.
Or white.
Or white, yes, sir.
Okay.
I was not told about the white.
To enable
I was...
me to do that, Mario, I would like to take some more details from you.
I have given you my details. My name is Mario.
Mario. Do you have a telephone number or an address?
No, I have not. I have got the... I have got the outgoing... I have got the only outgoing phone number that are making phone call to people.
Do you not have an address, Mario, I can use?
What, the address here?
The address that you would like us to send some letters to you.
No, it is not the letters. I am telling the other lady, and she's put the phone down on me, that it is not the letters. This has got to be sorted out on the telling phone.
Right, you said you want a statement, so therefore... I know
yes, sir, a spoken statement, please. I said that I will put the recording on and I will take a statement from you if you could give me a statement as to why there is racist in your sweets, your packet of the sweets called the Smarties. I'm not one for eat of the sweets, but your packet of the Smarties is racial hatred against the black and, as you say, the white.
Yeah. Okay, I still need to take your details. Without that, I'm afraid...
My name is Mario Giovanni Neapolitano.
Okay.
I am working for the... I am a worker for the government organization...
Which government?
Which government do you think? The English government.
The English government?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And who's your boss there, Mario?
Who is my boss, sir?
Yes, who's your boss? Who's the one that has given you this mission?
Who is my actual boss, sir?
Yes, who is your boss, Mario?
My actual boss is Mr. Jenkins.
Mr. Jenkins, okay. And which department does he work in?
He is the head of a door.
And what does the door stand for again, sorry?
It's D-O-R-E.
Yes, D-O-R-E. What does that stand for again, Mario?
Department of Racial Equality.
Right, okay.
And it is to do with the food.
I'll be able to Google that and I'll find
it is to do with the food and all kind of food and drink and anything that could be construed as racial. And your packet of Smarties has not got the black Smarties. And the other lady was saying about the colour and everything else, and, you know, I am not knowing about this, I am not making the Smarties. My job is to be sorting out racial hatred.
Yeah. Okay, well, I don't think it can be construed as racial if there's not a black or white sweet in a particular...
I'm sorry, but in this day and age, it is.
Quality Street, there's no black, there's no white.
Yes, sir, I have...
In Roses, there's no black, there's no white. I'm afraid life is...
Yes, but we are, our department, we are going to, as I am saying, are you not understanding me? I'm a tribe.
Really.
I am from the Italy. I'm speaking the best English that I can be speak. And we, as I have just said twice, the department door, we are going through every single item that is on sale in the United Kingdom for beverages and food and all the different kinds of things. But we can only do it one thing at a time, each people. So I am not knowing what my other people or the other people in the office here are doing, calling up what shops, what companies, whatever. So you can be saying
can
this,
and I ask you a question, Mario?
I can guarantee that these other items will be on the list. If my boss, if the government has contacted my boss about this situation, then my boss will have the list, the full list of the people, and one by one, they are sending it through to me, and I and my co-workers have to phoning up and report this and to see what you are going to do about this. The Smarties is a racial hatred. There is not the black Smarties, which is racial against the black people, and it is not the white Smarties, as you have pointed out, which is a racist against the white people. So this item will probably have to be taken off the shelves.
Well, it's been a product since 1937, so I don't think that's likely to happen. I would still like to write to you. I prefer to write to you, and I prefer to take an address from you. Without that, I'm afraid there's nothing more I can do.
I have not got the address. I have got your phone number, and I am wanting to record you. My job is to record you saying why and what about this problem with the racist. And all of that many years ago, the racist was not the problem as it is now.
Right.
You know, can you're watching...
Can I ask you a question?
Yes, sir?
Are you recording my telephone conversation? You're recording this telephone conversation?
Not yet, but if you will make a statement, then I will say... I have just said, I am not understanding why you are not listening to what I'm saying.
I've already mentioned to you the reasons why there aren't certain colours, and that is because of the colourings that are used, the colourings that are available, natural. There's no black natural product out there that will make this colouring, because these are particular children's products. And so
yes,
everything we use is of a non-artificial
See, now, this is the problem.
Therefore, you're not letting me speak, please.
Could you please start again, and I will start... Could you please start again? I will press the record button.
Good afternoon, Mr. Caroline. Joanna speaking. How can I help?
Yes, sir, John. I was just speaking to another lady, and the phone was cut off, please. This is Mario Giovanni. I'm representing the government organisation, the DOR, Department of Racial Equality, and I am a phone up about your product, Smarties.
Right, okay. And how's it, I can help?
Yes, sir, please. In this day, that racial equality... My job from the government is the department door is to be phoning up all of the different products that are selling in the shop, and why it is that your product is racially against the black and the white, because you have not got the black Smarties for the black children and the white Smarties for the white children.
Right. Is this a serious inquiry?
Yes, it is. Be recorded now. It is. Well, I will not record it now. I will asking you for a statement. And if you could tell me, please, when you are going to start the statement, then I can be press the record button. But I am not recording now. And the other lady, she starts and she is not to say, she gives me the statement. And I am telling her to please stop and start again for I to record it, and she's put the phone down.
Right, okay. For a statement...
Yes, sir, wait a minute, please. Wait a minute. Let me just press and get the button.
No, listen to me.
Yes, sir, go on.
For a statement...
Yes, sir.
Then that would need to be passed through our press office. So let me take your details, and I'll make sure somebody can get back in touch with you to give you a statement.
No, this is what the other lady says. This is the government department door. D-O-R-E. I am a representative, along with other representative from the Department of Racial...
What's your name then, please?
My name is Mario Giovanni Neapolitano.
Right, Okay, lovely. And what's your email address then in your government?
I have not got the email address. I am just on my job. It's like the other people, just to making the phone calls. My boss is sending the information with the number and the company and the product to be calling, and the other people working in this department, and we have got to be calling it. And if you want to be making a statement regarding this, I have got to be recording your statement on the telephone.
Okay, so what's your telephone number then, please?
No, I am in the call center. I have not got to the telephone. It is in the ear and pressing the button. It is not at the telephone what you're pick up and speaking.
Right, okay. It's not something we'd be able to help you with then, Mario, I'm afraid.
I am from DOR, Department of Racial Equality, and your
right.
packet
okay.
of the Smarties,
you
have
from,
got the red, brown, orange,
Mario,
green, blue, and
Mario,
you have
you
got not the black and not
Mario.
The white, which is the racist. I am asking you for the verbal statement, please, regarding this.
Mario, this is...
It is not a Mario, it is a Mario, M-I-R-O.
Yes, that's what I've just said.
I thought you said a Mario.
No, I said Mario.
Yes, I
don't think you're listening. What we need to do, if you want a statement... If
yes,
this is a genuine, you're genuinely working for a government department, then you
yes, it is the genuine DORE.
Listen to me for a moment. If,
yes,
if
please.
If this is something that you're genuinely wanting, then what we'll need to do is take some details from you.
I have given you my details. My name is Mario Giovanni Neapolitano. I am working for DORE. D-O-R-E. Please write this down.
You've said that already.
Department of Racial Equality, D-O-R-E.
Okay.
And my job is to be phoning up the companies that my boss is sending to me and the other operators to finding out about the racial hatred that is in all of the products, and trying to bring all the products that is selling in the United Kingdom into the equality for all races.
So give me the details, then I'll get that statement.
I have just given you the detail, yes?
No, I need from you a telephone number.
I have not got the telephone number. I have just got the buttons that I am pushing, and it is only for the calling to people out.
So I can't help you unless you're able to provide that information. So unless you're able to provide that information, Mario, then I'm going to need to terminate the call and speak to somebody else. So
why you please, will you put me through to somebody else, please?
Yeah, of course. Bear with me 2 moments.
Who will you put me through to, please?
Hello, Mario. It's Joanne again.
Hello, it's Joanne again.
Hello, I'm sorry, without any information from you, I cannot take your query seriously.
I have given you all of the information that...
Query, you would give me all of your information. Without it, I am afraid...
I have given you my name, I have given you the department...
I told you I would want your telephone number and I want your address, because that verifies...
I have not got...
That verifies your query. Without that, I'm afraid I cannot take...
Will you please listen? I am in the call center with the other people, and I have got the calling, the phone thing in my ear, and I am for the call at the people. I have not got the phone that you are pick up and to say hello. I have got it at...
So give me your home address and your home telephone number then.
I am not to give you that. That is not for the worker. This is for the working.
Well, I want a work telephone number and a work address, please.
Well, I have not...
If you're in an office, you will have an address. I have an address. Why don't you have one? I'd like it, please, to take your query seriously.
Taking it seriously. This is...
Our department and our company cannot take your query seriously without a telephone number and address to verify who you are.
Okay, I will give you a mobile phone number.
Okay, please do.
0795.
Yeah.
2860.
Yeah.
1525.
And what's your work address then, Mario?
We are in the London, yes, sir.
You're in the London?
Yes, sir.
Okay, whereabouts in the London?
In the House of Parliament in London, yes, sir.
Oh, where is that then? I've forgotten.
You have forgotten?
Yeah, I don't come from London. I live in Yorkshire. Can you give me the address, please?
I'm not denying the address. It is the House of the Parliament.
You don't know where the House of the Parliament are, but you...
Yes, I am knowing when I am being picked up to come to work, yes. But I am not writing, down the address.
Okay. I'll ring you back on that number, Mario. Please hang up now. Thank you.
No, I am not...
Good afternoon, SO Caroline. Joanna speaking. How can I help?
Yes, sir, Joanna. Please put me through to your boss. This is Mario Giovanni Neapolitano from the door.
Oh, I was speaking to you a moment ago, Mario. So has Jo not been able to help you?
No, she has asked for my personal mobile phone number. I am not knowing why, but I don't know if she's going to call me back now, but at work I am not to have my mobile phone on.
Okay. So what...
So she won't be able to speak to me at my mobile phone number. It is not to work because it is about to be switched off.
Okay.
The government and my boss is... Is everybody else having this problem? I will be calling my boss in a minute.
So what's the name of the department that you work for again?
It is the DOR. D-O-R-E. A Department of Racial Equality.
And this is a department within the UK?
Yes, sir.
Right. So I can't find any details.
I am not in the UK. I am not in the Italy. I'm in from the Italy, yes, sir. I am from the Italy, but I am living at the England, in the London. Yes, I have been to live here and work here for a lot of years now in the different departments. And I have been transferred to this, it's the new department. It is a new department. And I have got the computer in front of me and the boss is putting on the numbers and I am clicking on the numbers for it to dialing and the name of the company. And the name of the product and the Smarties, is that the right? S-M-A-R-T-I-E-S. And it is to do with the racial equality because there is not the black Smarties in the packet. And that is not very good because I have been telling, one of the ladies is telling me it is you or not, it is for the children's sweets. And it's
no,
not good
for everybody, they're not just for children.
Well, I was told that it was for the children. And the children has got to be learning about racial equality.
Right, okay. So what about the different colours of Smarties then?
What do you mean about the different colours of the Smarties?
Well, there's blue.
Yes, sir.
Pink,
that can represent anything it wants to, but I'm on about the colour of the people. Could you tell me what all the different colours are representing? Let's start off with the red.
That represents red.
Yes, it is the red. So what does the red represent, please?
It represents the colour red.
No, but it must represent something.
No, it doesn't, Mario.
What about the colour brown?
That represents the colour brown.
You are not going to be helping me, are you?
What about the colour
orange?
That represents Oompa Loompas.
That represents what?
Oompa Loompa.
What is Oompa Loompa? I'm not knowing what this is.
It doesn't represent anything, Mario. It just represents orange.
And the pink?
Pink?
Yes, and what does the pink represent?
It represents pink.
And what does the green represent?
Pretty much green.
Ah, now wait a minute. This is the chocolate, yes, sir?
It's got chocolate inside. That's
now,
right.
Am I correct in saying that the chocolate is a grown... Is the chocolate a product that is made from the growing into the fields?
Well, it's a plant.
So there it is. The green will represent the growing of the Smarties to making the chocolate for the Smarties. The blue, what is the blue representing, please?
What do you think it represents?
I don't know. This is what I'm phoning you up. It is my job to be phoning you up. door.
No, I think the blue just represents blue.
I think you're taking this not seriously.
I think you're probably right.
No, this is a serious. I am... How many times have I got to repeat it to you people?
Well, you can repeat it as many times as you want, you know, the free phone number.
I am not knowing what the phone number is. It is dialed automatically.
Oh, right, okay, well, it is free.
With the computer, and I have got it in my ear, and the bit on my mouth, so I can speak it to you. And
what,
I have got... Yes, outside of my mouth, yes, so you can be speaking to me the bit that I am speaking to.
I don't know what you mean.
It is connected. I have got it in my ear, and it is go from the ear to the bit out of the mouth.
What, you mean a headset?
Yes, sir.
What, is there anything I can really help you with, Mario? Because, really, there's nothing racially motivated about Smarties.
It is the racial equality. Your Department of Racial Equality, and you need to be... Start producing black Smarties for the black people and the white Smarties for the white people. Hello?
Hi. There really isn't anything racially motivated, they're just Smarties.
But in this day and age, then anything that is said or done, as you are aware, on the news, it is all put down to racist. And it is my job, or my department, it is my department's job to find up, for phoning up all of the different things that are on sale in the shops.
So what else have you phoned up then?
What else have I phoned up? I phoned up Walker's Crisps today and I did not having any trouble.
What was it that you said to Walker's?
I'm not allowed to discuss other case.
Ah, right, okay. That's a shame.
It's the Official Secret Act.
Because of the Official Secret Act?
Yes, I have had
but
to sign...
Is there any other Nestle products that you'd like to know about?
I don't know. I don't know. There probably will be, yes. But I am the one...
You might as well get to the bottom of all of them at the same time, rather than you...
No, I cannot, because it is only one at a time. I don't know. I don't...
That seems a bit wasteful. You might as well get them all from the same company.
No, it is each different item at the same time. So if you are making other item that... My boss or the government is...
We make loads and loads of items, yeah. None of them have got anything to do with race.
But it is my job and other people's job to phone up about individual product. And if you have get another phone call from somebody else at the door about another product, then I'm surprised that you have not already had it.
No, I haven't actually. I mean, is there possible that I could speak to your supervisor at the door?
No, because my supervisor, we are in...
It all done at the same time.
I am in at the call centre, my boss is in the office.
You're in a call centre?
Yes, sir.
Is there anybody else in the call centre?
Yes, sir, they are all talking to people, yes, sir. In each a different cubicle.
Well, yeah, they're very quiet. I work in a call centre and it's much noisier than it is where you are.
No, we have each got our own cubicle. Our own little room.
How big's your room?
It is a pretty big... I'm not to talk about my room. I am talking about this product. You are trying to escaping the inquiry that I am making about your product, the Smarties, SMARTIES, and I am wanting you to telling me why there is not the black and why there is not the white Smarties, so why is your product racially hatred?
No, there never have been. They were always in different colours. There was never a black.
Yes, but
one.
It is the now is the law that all the people have got to having, and all the product and everything, even the people and the clothes and everything has got to be
everything's
raised.
Everything's got to be in black and white.
No!
What's the law then?
It has got to be every single product that is in the shops, in every single shop at the United Kingdom, has got to be...
Background there, Mario.
What's it?
Sounds like you've got a bird in the background.
No, that is my clocker.
It's your clocker?
My clocker.
Oh, your clocker, right, okay.
Yes, sir, it is a 4 o'clocker.
It sounded like you've got a budgie.
No, it is my clock.
It's a clock?
Yes, sir.
Oh, right.
And on the hour, it sings the different song from with a different bird, yes, sir.
Oh, doesn't that annoy everybody in your office, or is it just in
No, because nobody else can hear it. I'm in my cubicle, and nobody else can hear in my cubicle. Will you answer this problem, please?
I've already told you. We've been through all the colours, and none of them are to do with
You that. Have not yet given me a satisfactory answer as to why you have not got the white or especially the black colour for the Smarties.
Well, then they just never have.
It is racially incorrect.
So you've told Walkers that they need to have black crisps?
I am not phoning Walkers. I might have to after I am sorted this out, but I can only do one phone call at a time. One product at a time.
You told me you rang already?
Yes, sir.
And you were telling them that they needed to have black crisps? Because that, by your logic, you'd have to tell everybody that they needed to have black and white of everything.
No, it is only the things that the government is deemed racial against.
And which things are that, particularly Smarties, the government has deemed...
I don't know, this is the Smarties, it is the Smarties, and you're a number that has come up on my screen for me to be ringing you up, and it says that I have got you saying that, why have you not got the black Smarties and the white Smarties?
Is it just random then, it goes randomly through to anybody?
Yes, sir.
So how come it's randomly come through to us three times?
It is me come through. I am a keep a phone up because I am not getting the satisfactory answer to my question.
Right, okay.
Listen, please. I have got the record equipment here and I am speaking to the other lady and she is making the statement. And she is not telling me she is making the statement because I have got to record. I have got the button here to pressing.
Well, do you want to press it now?
Yes, sir, and will you making the statement, please?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, let me pressing the button now, please. Yes, sir.
Tell me when to go.
Yes, go.
Okay, Smarties are not racially motivated. They're just different colours. There's no intention in there being no black or no white. That's just the colours they've always been, Mario. That's it. That's the statement there for you, Mario.
Nothing. You don't want to add anything else, sir?
I don't want to add anything else, no.
Okay, I will stop recording. Thank you, sir. What is your name?
My name's Joanna.
Thank you so very much for your help, Joanna.
You're welcome. Thanks for your call, Mario.
Run.